Alright guys, what's up man? This is another video. This is going to be slightly different than what I'm used to doing. This is going to be a reaction video to my old YouTube stuff that I used to do like 8 years ago. Some of you guys may know it. It was called AG Flynn. Yeah, exactly. It was embarrassing as hell. I didn't really film anything over this past weekend, so I'm gonna do this reaction video to my old stuff. What the heck is going on here? Alright. Oh my god, dude. Dude, I used to be like 300 plus pounds. Like, oh my god. Okay, I'm not gonna cook. Okay, just watch. Oh my god.
What happened to my chicken?
Oh my god. Jesus god.
First of all, who's lining me up, bro? Like, this is back when I used to go to the Mexicans. The Mexicans are really fucking my shit up right now. Look at the angles of my shit, dude. Like, who's lining me up right now? Bro, whoever was my barber back in 2008, I fucking hate you, bro.
Hello, this is Officer Control. Yes, I lost a bottle of Pepsi. How come you...
Nigga, that's a fucking 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright, my bad, bro. Shout out to my bro, Gio. I know you don't do this shit anymore, but you're gonna be in this video, man. Like, you came in with the fucking slow motion and shit. Come on. So first of all, let me set up the premise of the video. Maybe you guys are confused. So the whole premise of the video is that I lost a bucket of KFC chicken. And then my friend Gio is supposed to be Lost Chicken Patrol. And for some reason he's walking with a cane. It's 2008, man. There's no rules. Back then people used to do the jerk. So there's no fucking rules, man. The script wasn't really that strong of a script. We were just kind of winging it, you know? Just stupid. Just plain stupidity. That's all it is. This part's embarrassing right here. I'm gonna tell you, this part that's coming up is embarrassing as fuck. I'm not gonna lie. This is just fucking retarded. This is stupid as shit. I just ask the chicken if I want to make out. And then I pour it. I pour the chicken on my fucking head. Yeah, random black kid. Okay, well, that whole thing was highly disturbing. I will come up with a better video next week. Definitely better than what that was right there. But yeah, that was just me back in 2008, man. We were just trying to be funny. We only made 2 videos. Maybe I'll release the other one. I probably won't. But, god damn, what was it? I don't know. Tune in next week. Hopefully I'll have a better video. I don't know. Maybe we don't. I don't know. See you guys later.